Okay, October 13th, 2015. I just want to show you in the daytime. The other day, a couple days ago, I did a video of the drones out back here. And back in August, I think it was the 11th, my wife and I were sitting out here by those chairs and we were watching a meteor shower. Okay, let me move my solar panel a little bit here and get the sun a little bit better. And so later I move it back. Anyway, but the direction of the drones that come out here. Okay, at night you'll see those lights. You see the distance there, there's a couple houses in there that a little light on the right and a little light on the left. But the drone, the first time on August 11th, the wind's gonna block out this microphone. I'm gonna keep doing it. I don't give a shit no more. But the first drone was right over there, and it was just like it was on a piece of string going back and forth like that. And I kept looking at that, not thinking of it. And then I stood up and I told my wife, I said, "Is that a drone?" And when I did that, I gave it the finger. Then my wife looked at it and she says, "Yeah, I think it is." I said, "Give it the finger." So we flipped it off. And after a few moments, the drone, that's facing northwest. Northwest. That's west over there. North over there. So it was coming right there. It turned to its right, our left, and traveled south. And as it turned, it started making a sound like a lawnmower or like a small engine plane, which is a drone. Okay, so then the second one I did that was a couple days ago, God, it's so dark. You could really see it. You could see the lights up there. It just sits there. Like I say, it'll go back. Like it's rocking. And I don't know if the wind is blocking this out. I'm trying to block the microphone so the wind don't knock it out. But it does that. And then, again, it did the same. I said, it's coming this way, and then it's going that way. This way, meaning facing us. And then it turns to its right, our left, and travels south. Madison County is probably about 5 miles that way, 5 or 6 miles that way. It could be Crockett County, it could be Madison County, it could be just the Homeland and Security faggots. But that's where the drones are coming, when we see them out here. We're just sitting here, we had a fire out here, just relaxing when they had a meteor shower up in the northeast sky. And we heard the drone, and I just want to give you a good reference because I'm watching the video again on there, and it's just black, and I'm thinking, yeah, look, it's just black. But no, I just pointed exactly how it was. But on the second one, when it was a couple days ago, you could actually see the lights of the drone as it sat there, and then it turned to go south. Okay, that way. At night, it's hard to get your bearings because if you don't know where you're at, Homeland and Security and all of them, they know where we're at. Screw them. They can come kiss my ass any day they want. All right, so there, just so you know, that's your reference points.